This video is red pepper and chicken. So this is a more sweet type, not spicy. So it's quite nice. So I use one spring onion, one pepper, 3 cloves of garlic, and half a chicken breast. Okay. I normally coat the chicken with a bit of potato starch. Just help to bind the flour, some water too. Garlic, onion, some wine, oyster sauce, pepper. Let's go and give them a stir. Bit of starch. Okay. Here you go, guys. This is my chicken with red pepper.